This is the cloth hall in Ypres. It was almost completely destroyed by artillery shelling in World War One. Well, that building today, still in the centre of Ypres, looks like this. This is the cloth hall in the centre of Ypres in 2022.